And now for our bonus bout, it's Bomber Pat Roach of Birmingham, the British heavyweight champion on the left there, versus the challenger Skull Murphy, but not for a title. More about that a little later, but now a 6 5-minute round contest, one fall to decide, and remember, we join it before any decisive action. Five seconds. A little bad news, Pat Roach. He was telling me before the bout this afternoon that although he's won the British heavyweight title, I'm afraid you'll have to relinquish it because he just hasn't got the time to keep all his things up that he does. The health center he runs in Birmingham and all his acting parts and everything else. So I'm afraid this is the end of Pat Roach as the heavyweight champion of Great Britain. He has relinquished the title, and I'll tell you more about it in the next interview. Round two, five to go. I think he just received a couple of punches there, Roach, and therefore is threatening Fury, being an ex-boxer himself. Ken Joyce really threatening disqualification already before even the public warning has been given. Side of the rush. Straight fingers or heel of a hand now that the ref's there. Side of the neck now on those pressure points. And the guillotine, the right knee. Far too early. The attack far too soon. Public warning for that, for sure. But lucky not to be disqualified. Well, unless he leaves go of that hair, he'll have another public warning, I should think. Two minutes to go. Round two. Oops. Clean out. Beautifully done by Roach. Thank you. Joel Murphy trying his famous hold, the standing arm lock here. But he's a little bit too short, I think, to operate it on a man of Roach's size. Having some effect, but doesn't really get the submission he was hoping for in his. The Gator hold, his speciality. 1 minute to go, round two, and it failed this time against the giant from Birmingham. It's half a minute left in the second round. Stoll knows he doesn't want to let him in. Roach not intending to come in unless he does it his way. Now he'll do it. Almost on the bell. By the time he gets there to grips, it'll be all over this round. And another punch right on the bell. And one after that. Pat Roach still not back in his corner, having taken two punches during and after the bell there. Finally gets back to his corner, just in time for the start of round three. When Pat Roach does relinquish this British heavyweight title, it will mean a vacant title will be fought for by four leading contenders. And we will be seeing those on television, both semi-finals and the final for the vacant British heavyweight title left by Pat Roach. We will see them on television in the next month or two. Of course, there are going to be many bouts. Contest to be gone through before we arrive at the semi-final stage. I think Pat Roach has only just announced this decision. Public warning again to Murphy. And that's his final one. Oh, he walked right into that sole of that foot there. Posting. A beautiful backdrop for Roach. Roach getting control now of this bout. Knee drop and the follow-up cross press. And I don't think that this fellow, Stoll Murphy, will move from that. There it is. Roach the winner by the one fall required in round three.
Gentlemen, it is with great reluctance and deep regret that I find myself in a position whereby I must, through pressure of other work, relinquish my British heavyweight championship belt. Ladies and gentlemen, this does not mean that I'm retiring from wrestling. I will be here around your local halls. I am wrestling still. It is just at the tremendous pressure put upon me by keeping in the peak of condition for the defending of the belt is too much for me at the moment. May I just wish the next champion as much luck in the world as he needs, and I'm sure he will wear the belt, although for a short time, I'm sure he will wear the belt with the same pride, and I hope humility that I would.
Nicely said, Pat Roach. So he does relinquish his British heavyweight title, and with that win for him in this fight, three in round three, where the one fall required it's time for us to say goodbye from all of us here at Skegness. Hope you've enjoyed it. Have a good week. Until next week.